Hello guys, welcome to Cool Facts. My name is Trey Aditya.
And my name is Bal Aditya.
What are mammals? Mammals are animals that feed milk to their babies. There are lots of different mammals, from whales and dolphins to hippos, giraffes and humans.
Do all mammals have tail?
No.
But all animals with a backbone have a tail for at least one stage of their life. The tadpoles lose their tails when they turn into frogs.
What do rhinos use their horns for? For fighting off their enemies and defending their babies. They also use them to root out food and to dig for water. Rhinos with longer horns are seen as important by other rhinos.
Where do polar bears go in summer? In summer, the ice melts, so they either go further north to find the new ice, or they wait until the sea freezes again. They need ice so they can catch them when they float. See, that's when underneath.
What are antennae for? Antennae are for feeling, listening, tasting and smelling. All insects have a pair of antennae. They can